So, but hey, I'm recording right now. Let's go find them. Let's go find those small sensors. Let's try Unity. Let's try Unity. Me and my brother are in search of 15 small sensors jumping into Unity. Putting this to record just in case we get lost in space and our beacon is found. In the research facility, hoping that maybe research station has some sensors, which it might be involved. The small sensors might be involved with research and not mining. You know what I mean? So that would be my first option. So now I'm gonna dock. Okay, so we're gonna go to market. Okay. Items. Equipment. They have five sensors. Oh shit. Damn, well they're expensive as fuck. 1,155. That sucks. Let me open up chat and see if this kid is here. This kid. Oh, you're not in chat. Oh yeah, you are in local. I found five sensors. Sensors. I found five sensors. Five sensors. Different sensors in research. Research station. Yo, five sensors in research station. Small?
Yes. Did you buy it? They're gone. It was five. Weird.
Mommy, I see this can.
I record it. Let's fight. Oh, you just shot me. Oh, shit, the station shot you because this is a... the station shot you because this is a high security system. So if you attack, you brought me down to 125, but when I dock, I'm gonna heal. But look at, I can see your wreck. That's your wreck. You see wreck in the structure. Yo, this is just like EVE Online, yo, but in mobile format. This is so fucking weird. Like, they really did a good job with that part. High security system station shot you. Station guns kill you. shoot, I aimed at him, I had him targeted, but then I pressed the shooting button and nothing happened. I shot